first rest of the year, so I mean, it's pretty much season opener. So, I mean, we now have much greater expectation. We've just been working hard in training, so we're just actually go out there and just try and just execute and just see if what we've been working on is coming along. So, it's really a snapshot for me, just to see where we're at. So, can't really tell what's going to happen until we go out there and get one out. So, season opener, so that's just really it.
I mean, how's your preparation leading up to the season opener?
I mean, preparation coming in been going good. It's been going good. I'm injury free. And we're working on something in practice and we're getting it good. So, you know, we're just positive and we're looking for good results. So, you know, like I said, but season opener, sometimes it's a give and take. You know, you never know what can happen out there. So, just being hopeful and just go there, go just to do the best we can do.
And a good feel to get your season opener?
Yeah, well, it's a hard feel. good is a word for you to explain the feel, because, I mean, it's one of the best 400 in the Caribbean. You know what I mean? And US, so it's going to be a hard race. So. We just go and go out there actually and just try and do the best we can do, you know what I mean? Just stay in our lane and just focus on we.